Coach, the team comes up against an ATK Mohun Bagan side that's competing for the Champions League spot and has been scoring more than just a solitary goal. Does this make the challenge deeper?
Of course, the way Mohun Bagan is playing now, their strike force with Manvir, Roy Krishna, Williams, they have been creating a lot of scoring opportunities and they have been very dangerous inside the D. So we have to be very careful, you know. Again, Mohun Bagan, since they are on top and they in Mumbai, they have been doing well. So we have to be careful and we have to be more compact and more aggressive in our defending.
3 points are critical to keep the playoff hopes alive. Do you go all out? Do you play the waiting game? What's the kind of approach you're going to take tomorrow?
See, we have to be very careful. You know, we cannot just go all out. By that, the players what we have in our disposal, we have to be very careful. It should be more discipline in our positioning, our defending, and then we look for those counter attacks and look for the scoring opportunities. Wait for the right moment.
How much has changed in this ATK Mohun Bagan side since the 1-0 defeat to them earlier in the first leg?
If you see the team, they look more hungry. They have been conceding goals, but they have been scoring as well. And if you see the game against Kerala and the last game what they played, they were doing really well and they were there all out going for a win. So it would be the same, and the confidence level is so high that they might come all out, and we have to be careful.
What are the key aspects from the last two games that the team is taking with it into this tie?
The game what we played against East Bengal was more, we showed a lot of maturity in that game. You know, the last game, the first half, we were being more desperate for those 3 points, and somewhere we were losing the ball quite a lot, and then we were not being compact and we were not playing according to the plan. And second half, we were much better. So I'm expecting the players to be more calm and play according to the plan.
Are you missing anyone through injuries or suspension?
No, Rahul is back now for the next game. But Clayton is a question mark because we have to assess. He's done an MRI today. So by late evening, we'll get the report and we can take a call only in the morning tomorrow.